So she wants you to know that it's her.
She does. Because only Terry would know about the Frank Fur on King Street in Hamilton. Ferguson and King. He had a fur shop, and me and Norma, we used to go there at lunchtime. Nobody ever told me to go away, stay away from that fucking old man with the money and the fur before, eh? But they all fucking say that now to my face, eh?